Yeah. Don't come here on the boat.
So we all know that you have a lot of classic moments every year. So this year, what can we expect?
That's a good question. Honestly, I don't plan on doing anything. Those moments all just happen, whether it's falling on a dunk or... so many classic moments in China that I don't plan for, whether it's an air ball, a dunk, a missed dunk. I can think of so many, but it just happened. You know, I just have so much fun over here that I forget the cameras can be on me at times, and I'm just like a normal person, you know? So I just really can be myself when I come to China and just have fun and interact with the fans that, you know, we play so hard for.
其实Klay有说他们那些经典的smelly豆腐与长沙吗？Of course, it's great. You like it? I do like it. I'm a huge tofu guy. Okay. Yeah. 他说我很喜欢吃豆腐，所以说我很喜欢吃长沙的臭豆腐。怎么一点不腥的感觉？好，我们接下来呢，昆明的。Just if I had to sum up in simple terms, it would be
be a great friend, be a great teammate, be a great family member, whether that's a brother, sister, cousin, auntie, mom, dad. Treat others how you want to be treated. And most importantly, just live freely and have fun, because if you don't have fun, why do it?
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Nice.
Cool.
Are we supposed to disco or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
A little bit.
Wow, this is for me?
Yeah.
Oh wow, my hat. hang this in the Chase Center.
Yeah, but I'm gonna leave it here. Photo, please. Okay.
Okay.
Waiting for you to come back to
Shanghai. We hope you recover from injury in Mexico. I'm waiting for you to come back. And, you know, I want you to know that there are really some fans in China for supporting you.
And that is so impressive for me that the first thing you care about was the team. You still want to fight with the crowd. Although you have a serious injury, I definitely believe that you will come back, get better, and shoot better when you recover from it.
We hope to meet you in Shanghai. Thank you for being here for many surprises and moves. Return of the King!
So, these two are going to imitate you. And you're going to choose
one of the best.
Good luck, guys.
Okay, so you should say this is the last one.
So handsome.
This side, this side.
For me, the best way to relax is to go to the beach and like hang out in the sand, see the ocean. Proudest moment on the court? Man, that's a great question.